November 2015. The year has surely passed by, and we are in our last 2 months. That gives us abundance if we had sown the seeds earlier, and it also gives us opportunity to sow new seeds so that we can have abundance in the future. November 2015 for you, Scorpios. Saturn has been firmly placed in your money house from the past year and remains there for the rest of it too. Even though there are plenty of financial responsibilities that you have taken, yet with Jupiter moving away from squaring the Saturn, finances see an improved status, so you don't have to worry. Though you still need to be prudent and take expert financial advice for managing your funds, you need to be realistic that at times we are poor manager of funds. So you can always take expert advice. Your earning power will equalize your spending power. Job seekers, they are also under very good aspects, and there'll be plenty of opportunities coming your way. How well you grab them depends upon your mental positivity and alertness. A clue I give is that a job seeker can find their dream jobs online or through friends. Networking is important, and also honing your social skills is important. Health and energy remain wonderful, as there are no planets stressing you out anymore. The moon energies can give you short-term stress, but you will have all the energy to overcome such niggling issues. Personal power and independence is reaching its peak this month. So do what you want to and the way you wish to. You could further enhance your health and energy levels by paying adequate attention to your lifestyle. Your health planet Mars will be in your 12th house from 12th onwards. Thus, spiritual type therapies like meditation and yoga will help you mentally and physically. Last month on the 23rd, Sun entered your first house. So begins your yearly pleasurely peaks and lasts till 22nd of this month. Now this is a period to pamper yourself, take initiatives, and to give yourself an overhaul and a makeover of personality. So happy career opportunities come your way, and this trend continues until the 22nd. On the 22nd, as the Sun enters your money house, you will begin your financial yearly peak. Work hard for your earnings and be wise in your investments so that the future is secured and comfortable. Venus from the 8th onwards spend times in your spiritual house, so be prepared for deep awakenings. From the worldly aspects, you may heal and empower your energies from within. The spiritual connections you form during this period will be long-lasting. Good luck.